हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ थ्योरी मशीन। टॉपिक इज गियर, क्वेश्चन नंबर 63 फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज कन्वेंशनल 2017 इज ए गियर सेट कंसिस्ट ऑफ एन 18 टूथ पिनियन ड्राइविंग ए 45 टूथ गियर। द मॉड्यूल इज 10 mm। द गियर्स आर कट यूजिंग ए प्रेशर एंगल ऑफ 20 degrees। In mounting the gears, the center distance was incorrectly made 8 mm larger. Compute the new values of pressure angle and pitch circle diameter. If the pinion transmits 20 kW and rotates at 950 rpm, determine the forces on the tooth for mounted gears. So here it is given that the pitch circle radius, the number of teeth on pinion is 18, so and module is 10 mm. So pitch circle radius can be calculated, that is 18 into 10 by 2 m t by 2, that is 90 mm. Similarly, the pitch circle radius for gear is m capital T by 2, so that is 22.5 mm. Exact center distance is r plus r. So this is your pitch circle radius, and this is your for pinion, this is a pitch circle radius for gear. So exact center distance is 225 plus 90, that is 315. But it is given that the center distance was incorrectly made 8 mm larger. Okay, so the new center distance is 315 plus 8, that is 323 mm. Okay. So now this is your new center distance R1 plus capital R1, so that is 323 mm. Okay. So not now assume that the new pressure angle is pi 1. Okay. And this is your base circle. Base circle radius will remain same whether it is radius R1 or R. Okay. So that is the property of the gear, not the gear ratio. Okay. So R1 cos pi 1 is base circle for the new center distance, and R cos pi is the base circle for old center, corresponding to old center distance. Okay. So now we have R, capital R, we have 225 mm, and we have previous pressure angle also 20 degrees. Okay, so new base circle, new pitch circle radius for gear and pressure angle of R1 and pi 1, so this is for the R cos pi 1. Similarly, small R1 cos pi 1 is 90 cos 20. So that is 84.572. Okay, so this is your R1 cos pi 1 and this is your R1 cos pi 1, small R1 cos pi 1. So if we add these two, then 211.43 plus it will be 211.43 plus 84.57. So this is your addition, and we can take cos pi 1 common, and R1 plus capital R1 plus R1 we have that 323. So from this we can find out pi 1. So pi 1 is your 23.59. Okay. Now this is the new pressure angle. So new pitch circle diameter for the small d1 is the pitch circle diameter of pinion, so that is 2 R1, and we have R1 cos pi 1 is equal to R cos pi. So this will be R1 R cos pi divided by cos pi 1. So this will be 92.284 mm, and d1 will be your 184.568 mm. Small d1 is 184.568, and capital D1 is center distance minus radius into 2, that is 461.32. This is your R1 plus R1 is 323. Okay, so this this will be your capital R1, and this is your D1. Okay. So now power transfer is 20 kW, okay, and pinion R2 is given. R2 TRP and so from this we can find out torque for torque is 763.94 Nm. And we know that the we have to find out that force is acting on the tooth according to the condition of mounted gear. Mounted gear force is on the tooth for mounted gear. So mounted gears have the center distance corresponding to new configuration, and so new pressure angle will have to be taken, and new radius of pinion has to be taken. So that is R1. So tangential force is here 763.94 divided by 92.284 into 1000. Yes. So it will be 1000 is for converting Newton meter into meter, and this is here in mm. So it will be 8278.181 meters. Yes. And this is your tangential force, and resultant force is Ft by cos theta. So this is your 8278.181 divided by cos pi 1 means pi 1 is 23.3 pressure angle. So this will be 9033 newton. Resultant force will be 9033 newton, and radial force is Fr sin phi. This is your Ft, okay. This is your radial force, and this is your resultant force. Okay. So Ft is along tangent, Fr is along radius, and Fr capped capillary resultant force. So F radial force will be Fr sin phi 1. This is the component of sin component of capital F capital R. Fr is F small r is sin component of F capital R, and Ft component of this F capital, the force component of F capital R. So this will be 36144.9 meters.